April 3rd, 1860, a lone rider awaits the sound of a cannon blast.
It's cannon, Johnny. Ferry him into the riverbank. It's time to go.
Hold the door a minute, Paul. Calm down, Seth. Calm down.
Oh, Seth. Hagger. Good luck, Johnny.
All right. I'm ready. Open the door. Let's go.
And the Pony Express was started. Learn about the brave souls who rode 2,000 miles through rugged terrain to deliver the hopes and dreams of a nation separated by distance. Take a step back in time to the original Pony Express stables located in downtown St. Joseph, Missouri. Be sure to check us out on the web or on our Facebook page.